wasn't really getting to me back then. I'm trying to make sure y'all hear what the fuck I gotta say. You know what I'm saying? So, yo, I represent Miami to the fullest. Everywhere I go, niggas ask me where I'm from, where I got my style. And it was here, South Florida, Hialeah born and raised. So I'm gonna, you feel me? I just came back from Cali too. I'm like on an hour of sleep, so I live this shit. You already know, hip hop in the building. Start that first one.
Yeah.
Drop that beat down just a tad bit. Yeah. Went to LA, seen a lot of grabs. You know what I'm saying? Ghettos. Where all my B-boys at? Where all the hip hop element representatives at? We opening up the Wu-Tang right here. See, ever since a child, determined to stay on my grown. I hit the streets to find a way of my own. Get money, paper, chase and take money, just the way that it go. Some people learn to hustle, others bust the links, but they know you lucky. If you had a choice out of the two, most are forced into this lifestyle out of the blue. You either clip a blood dog out of the loose, open up the floodgates when they drown in the youth. It's like, try, catch your breath, though, let's go. One step ahead of the feds, then they connect. Four, premeditated, scope them out like Shrek, though. You two pop a biggie, bad boys on death row. Early 90s, y'all remember right? Like, what's the point of trying to fight if they just let us die? And what's the point of trying to grind if we just getting by, get it right? Never mind, eye for an eye to be forever blind streets. Yeah, ain't nothing in these streets, right? But we out here making something out of nothing in these streets. Yeah, I should've listened when they told me there was nothing in these streets. But I had to learn for myself. I've been there and I can tell you that there's a lot had to do with funny women came and they went. Any day can get replaced with the next life's a gamble. Take your chances, placing your bets. You try and make a turnaround, that's when they breaking their necks. Look, young, flying, ambitious. Listen to wise man once said, you better learn the difference. Cause you can have drive, don't stay off course. When the dealers pass by and that neon Porsche, it ain't no flash and glamour. Candid cameras, haters on the grudge like the judge blast a hammer. Shorty wanna be down with the crew. Lil' did he know he had to shoot you down to be cool. You gotta earn your stripes, so curb disciple. Look at 20 years later, was it worth your life? So you try hard to reverse the cycle, but it's kill or be killed. And one word, survival. Street. Yeah. My mama told me there was nothing in these streets. Yeah. And all my people try to call me there was nothing in these streets. Yeah. I should've listened when they told me there was nothing in these streets. But I had to learn for myself. I've been there and I can tell you that there's nothing in these streets. And that's coming from a nigga who's been out on these streets. I've made money, lost money. I'm still out here. Ain't no phase of nigga in the 305, right? Telling you, I was raised out here. I fucking bleed that shit. I'm talking about having to wake up at the booty crack of dawn. Back on the job and slanging long and hard. I learned to hustle as a custode. Noticed the cash involved and couldn't pass it off. I had to fall to have it all. Rules and regulations, tools for test taking, and the guidelines that tag along. You see, when you live by the sword, it's never a dull moment. So what did he die for? You tell me. Was it the code of the streets? As the corner